Hi, this is Dr. Paul with Online Chiropractic Marketing Systems, and let me show you how we go to dominate the first page of Google for chiropractors. This is a keyword I used for one of my clients, chiropractor. This is his particular zip code. That may not be your particular case. It does take research to find out your keywords. So that was it, but this is my client right here. He's right at the top of the page. What you just need to be aware of is when you're looking at this page, remember, about 67 to 75% of the people use Google when they go to the internet, number one. Number two is that 89% of the people will put in a search term here into Google, and only 11% will put in the actual URL or domain name. So 89% will actually go to this page. Now, on this page, this is called the organic section here, and 84% of the people will pick something in what's called the organic, because this is a non-paid section here. This is the pay-per-click or paid section. So less people use this. So it's still effective, but it's a much, much, much smaller percentage than 84% that are using this. And that's about the same percentage of people that will only go to the first page. The general rule is 84% of the people will go on the first page, and then they'll click the back button if they don't see what they like. So you really want to be on the first page of Google, otherwise you're pretty insignificant. So using this as an example, this is one of the clients we worked for. This took about 4 to 6 weeks to get him to this place. As you can see, this is his name, myhealinghandschiropractic.com. He's number one in the listings here. And as you come down, let me show you. So there's another one here. So we have two listings. This is another one here, three. This is his videos that we did right here. So we got four. And as we keep coming down, we've got, let's see here. So we don't have this. This one is somebody else. This one is somebody else. So out of the first page of Google here, we've got our chiropractor listed for that keyword four separate times and in a few different categories. We have them here in this category. We have them here. So we have two, three. We have them in a video category. That's three, four, five. So we easily have five of the top 10 listings for my client here. And when you click on, you can go to the page and take a look at them here. And it has specifics relative to what should be on a website with social proof, etc. This is some other activities we do with signing people up for the first page of Google. But feel free to go there and take a look at his site. And you can see we have the testimonials here. We also have the specifics information that the patients are looking for, and mainly what we keep out is a lot of junk, stuff that they really don't want. They don't want it cluttered. And so it's very descriptive and very personal and very clean and easy to manage. But this chiropractor is averaging two new patients a month from this particular site. So two new patients a month from a site, you can do the math yourself. Take multiply that times your case average. Let's say the case average is $1,000 per case in total between insurance reimbursement and the patient. So 8,000, eight new patients a month times 1,000, that's 8,000 times 96. That's $96,000 he's making in extra because of his internet settings, because we've got five of the top 10 listings of Google. See, we go to dominate Google. We don't just go to participate. And we're still going to get more sites, not just five with him. So that's one example. And if you think of marketing itself, generally speaking, when you look at a marketing budget, you should at least have a 3-to-1 return on investment to continue that marketing investment. And this is about a 30-to-1. So easily repeatable, and if you look at some basic statistics of marketing, usually about 10% is spent for growth and about 5% is maintained. So this particular site, this site only costs $250 a month. It's only about $3,000 a year, and from that he's making about $96,000 a year. So that's definitely less than 5%. So this is one example. Let me take you to another example here. And this was a chiropractor we just worked on. And actually, we were able to get him to the first page of Google in 2 weeks. So we'll go ahead and put in, it just so happened that his keyword happened to be this also. Now, again, I cannot emphasize enough that you definitely need the right keyword, and this may not be your keyword. So we'll go ahead and take a look at this. Remember, we're dealing with the organic section. So this is where he's at right now, and it's this office right here. It's Papilla Chiropractic right there. So he's number two in the overall settings. And then when you come in through here, let's count them up. We've got that one's not from me, that one's not from me, that one's not from me, that one's not from me. This one is, that one's not, this one is, this one is, and this one is. So we've got one, two, three, four. Those four were from my search engine optimization strategies, and this one right here, five. So we own five of the top 10 listings for Papilla Chiropractic with his keyword, and this came from the search engine optimization. Now remember, there's three categories. It's a little more detailed, but essentially there's three categories to do this. Number one is you have to do your research. You have to know the keywords that you're putting in, and there's many ways to do your research. So first you have to do the search engine optimization research. Number two is you have to make sure that your page, that this website right here, that this page is actually optimized, because if it's not optimized, you won't get it. And you can see we capture patients' names, etc., for the mailing list and marketing. But this is his site. You can see how clean it is. It's very clean, fresh, easy to manage, get around. It's not cluttered. We got a lot of social proof over here. But this is what's called an optimized website. I optimized this search engine optimized. So we did three things. We search engine, we did the research. Number two, number two, or number one. Number two is we did the on-page optimization. Number three is when we created content, the content was optimized. So you have to do those three things. So if you're interested in learning how to get on the first page of Google, go to my website. That's this right here. It's Online Chiropractic Marketing Systems. Go ahead and sign up right here. It says regular updates, how to market your practice online, how to get on the first page of Google, social media for new patients. It's pushing my clients at $100,000 a year in profit right now, and they're only spending about $3,000 to get there. So go ahead and sign up. Go to my site right there and sign up. And I give free information all the time. And feel free to call me. My phone number is right there also. You can feel free to call me right there. And I'll be glad to take. I specialize in getting your website to the first page of Google. And I do two things. One is in the organic search listings, where 84% of the people are going. And then we go over to the paid search, where 16%, to make sure it's effective there also. You want to do online marketing, you want to know how to do it, sign up. If you want me to get your website, your existing website, on the first page of Google for internet marketing, that is where the patients are. They are on the internet. Feel free to give me a call also, but go to my website and sign up. You take care. This is Dr. Paul with Online Chiropractic Marketing Systems. Bye.